firstborn my son, but the younger will be great, and he also will be a great nation. He'll be great and he'll be a great nation. See that? But he said that out of Ephraim, his younger brother shall be greater than him, and out of him shall come what? Many nations or Gentiles. Are you following that? So it's to fulfill all of that. So in other words then, from all that time, God had a plan to save the Gentiles too. Are you following that? Because through Ephraim's seed, or if you want, the northern kingdom of crooks, and a whole lot of Christians are liars, and a whole lot of Christians are deceivers. Will discover that churches are going into what? Communion with say the sinner's prayer, they tell them now that come. Okay, that's where he's talking about the coming of Jesus Christ just after they went on the Roman rule. So you got to understand, he said Good. In other words, then, we receive the covenants, the promises. Their fullness. Remember, he said, branches are broken off that they might. Also by Keturah. Ishmael was never called a Hebrew, but when Isaac was born, he was called a things. It's quickening your spirit, man. Look, there were some Muslim in started, as it were, preaching. Sad to say, two of them lost their lives, and they basically
or they were Hindu or whatever. Kurds are Christians. A lot of them are Eastern Orthodox people. And he was called as an apostle to the Gentiles. Become what you might call paganism. To Isaiah and it said, Lord, sit on the circle of the earth, execute you. The casting away of them be the what? Reconciling of the world. They killed the Messiah. Are you following that? Good. Now, parents or so he regarded them. Let me say, it doesn't mean everyone individually is talking the nation. You remember? Promised land. But he never still allowed people like Balaam to curse them. You see, as it were, the other part of his name. See that? And he was
also is holy. So then now if you are describing this to somebody, if you can explain to somebody, they say, okay, Christ is the first.
But the root is still what? Holy, even though some of the branches were broken off. If you were reading that as you think, you'd have gone straight back to St. John chapter 15. You remember that one? has to be fulfilled, because if not, then it would seem as if God is not fulfilling what he said. And that's why he said in verse 1,
if anybody should quote that to somebody, this is the way they're going to quote it. No, it's different to how it's
unknown. No. Deal with context. Okay? Number one, if you go to Isaiah chapter 5, Jesus become the person of Israel. Okay, are you with me? So in verse 17, read what he said here again. If you are sleeping, are you there? Then he tells you why he said that they are partakers of the root and of what? The facts or the blessing. And two fishes, right? And he fed 5,000 people, and when they couldn't find him, they figured out. Men only, and not including women and children. And they're asking him for a sign. See? Figure that out. They're asking him for a sign. That's a sign. See that? That he fed them, and all they remember was the bread. Typical of us. Really. Riches and all of that, he's telling us now, remember that God has not cast them off, that they are partakers of what? The same blessings of their fathers. So he tells us now, to eat, and if they did not eat pork, they're not regarded as Christians. It's rather interesting what the Catholics used to do. He must remember who's going out to work to support the house. And what if they cut it off? What do you have to remember? What do you have to remember? Right, it's a root that is what? Good. Now, so he said, what must you tell? By God comes in or fulfilled, then he said, all Israel, we and them, all Israel will be what? Saved. And fulfill what? Upset. That out of Ephraim shall come what? Many nations. Melagohim, of which Paul called them the fullness of the Gentiles. Hallelujah, Jesus. Now, he said, we must
that I believe in one saved, always saved. Okay, like me. Let me use myself, okay? If I go back out in the world and start with a bunch of nonsense, I do it because I make up my mind to do that. Nobody forced me to do that. I'm talking in my mind that I'm
Moses also said, God is going to raise up a prophet like unto me from among your brethren concerning the same thing that you saw. See that? Then But if God said you can keep it, their argument doesn't really hold any water. Branch was what? Broken off. That means no life, or the life of God no longer what? So it's not a matter of, I am way up there spiritually and you're way down there. No, 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 no. Everything has to do with Jesus. You understand? Understand, that's God's will. See, so God always has to have somebody somewhere praying for somebody somewhere. So his people is our what? house, and your mother, I would do something and my mother would punish me and my sister would get away with it. And then you realize that it's unfair and it's unjust. And that's why some people against and so on. Why? Because they are hooked up into the tree. Are you seeing that? So God would have to what? There you go. But God but when they say it, that's the context that they say it in, when the truth of the matter is that it's two different things that they are what? Comparing. They're comparing freedom, which Torah gives under the law, is bondage. See? Are idiot people. What about the animal? No, I'm just saying, what about the animal? Is the animal to my he violate the animal? Sikhs in India with a whole lot of them, and they are rallying for it to be removed from the book. And what happens is that governments are not enforcing it, but long they would have enforced it. If they catch a guy, with daughter. That is happening worldwide now.
Pastor, what I'm trying to say, right? Okay, let me use that order, right? If that is a custom here,
regardless, hello.
Is that if you having sex with a man in public, that you're gonna become scared, the police catch you down there, he lock you up. If it's in a private home, you're gonna stand free. That's what I'm saying. This is the kind of law that the BBI right now is running.
No, we're not talking about law, my friend, in terms of necessarily. Listen. Sin is sin. So, You're talking about an external vegetables that come from within. It's not just in terms of custom. The fact of the matter is that if you go back to ancient history in the Bible, the Canaanites did it, the Greeks did it. Naked or in their brief. They have on a tie around their neck, no shirt. And them clapping and dancing, and that's Sunday morning, they're coming over on TV. So a lot of stuff you guys think, just because you live down here, you don't see certain things. There's things that are happening around you in Christianity. You understand what I'm saying? It's happening. When we came out of what we were in, God forgave us. And that's why the blood of Jesus applied. After we come to know him now, we're supposed to turn away from all those things. The moment some of us turn back and continue in those things, it is evident then there is no more sacrifice of sin. It is obvious that that person can be cleansed because the person has no mind to change. The person has no mind to change. So there's no cleansing that can go on right there. Are you seeing that? So understand then, Paul tells us then, do not boast yourself against the branches. Because we Christians, we take a lot of things for granted. Believe me, we take a whole lot of stuff for granted. A whole lot of things in I said grace and truth came by him. Praise the Lord. Okay, so I don't want you to run over Romans chapter 11 fast. You need to read it carefully, and you need to understand this. If God did not show them any mercy because of what they did, then when you do the same, he's not going to show you any mercy. Because
when you do anything where for the last year most will do, right? And even God alone do.
What? Yeah, there you go. See that? Because he has a long-standing relationship with Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. And because the fathers, he called Abraham his friend, then you must understand the implication right there. Every nation will be blessed in Father Abraham because he was God's friend. Bow your heads with pray in the name of Jesus that this consciousness will be with us, that we will remember, Lord, the people whom you have called us to be. And help us, Lord, to challenge ourselves to walk in righteousness.
So let the church say amen. Lift your hands, lift your hands. God has spoken. So let the
Y'all ready? Excuse.